That looks nice. Uh-huh. You're admiring that, aren't you?
Yeah.
Shot of this. One more. Man, so at the end, look at this. Just kind of shape it up.
Take a video instead of photos?
Yeah, and then I can like screenshot it, you
that's
know?
True, that's smart.
Look how pretty that looks, wow.
It looks so good.
Look at this, y'all. You know how hard it is to polish black? These are all on her natural nails, y'all. But I got to, look, I was able to cover every single inches, every single gap on these nails. Look how beautiful that looks. Okay, put that second hand in there. Gorgeous. Thank you. Wow, so pretty. So, all right, so we finished up the manicure with the soft gel. We did a little Frenchie and a little bunny design, but these are all her natural nails. Look how nice they look. It literally looks like acrylic, y'all. And this is why I recommend for natural nail clients that does not do acrylic. That looks nice. Step away a little bit from the wall. Move your hand out of the wall a little bit. Perfect. Stand on this side where the lights hit. You want to do your thing? The thumb right there, perfect, right there, nice. Yes. Sorry, one more time, okay?
No, you're good.
It's just too pretty. I know I'm gonna get a lot of people loving this color right now. Thank you. good. I have nothing to do after this. My bad, Ash.
It's okay. So I'll send you money to take a ride to get your nails done. And I'll send you money for a ride home.
Do you like her though?
Yeah.
She's cool with you?
Yeah.
Individuals who says so.